calls on the path through written word. In 2018 alone, thousands of young people from across the Commonwealth entered the competition and shared their ideas and thoughts on the topic of a common future. Judges were extremely impressed by the diversity and ingenuity of entries from across the Commonwealth in Ghana. They used words such as fantastic, imaginative, passionate, and amazing to describe many of your pieces. I'd like to applaud you all for making Ghana very, very proud. Thank you. I'd like to introduce someone that in Ghana we affectionately call Auntie Becky. She's the mother to our nation, and she's created many interventions in health and education that we're very proud of. And I'd like to introduce her to you to give a short speech. Thank you. So can I get the three readers ready, please? Could you make your way to the stage? So we're going to give you a sample of some of the award-winning essay competitions from this year. But unfortunately, we can't read all of them to you. So I think by ballot, we're able to pick three. And you're going to hear their amazing voices on their thoughts for a common future.
Respect others, but try first.